Hi guys, this is Doug's Dogs. You can tell by the rolling billboard. Anyway, I'm doing a special event today at my high school, and this just blew off. Let me get that up. There we go. Anyway, and I wanted to show y'all the setup. So here we go. I'm gonna start from the beginning. All right, they come up, they see my advertising sign right here. They grab a chip. They grab a drink. I'll have an employee here, I hope. If I don't, then it'll have to be self-serve. Then I'll give them a napkin, or the employee will give them a napkin. There's hand sanitizer right here, which needs to be turned around so they can see hand sanitizer. And all the drinks are out on display that they're gonna have a choice of, which is Coke, Mountain Dew, Sprite, Diet Coke, and water. And that's my three coolers that have got the drinks in them. Extra chips are actually sitting up there. And then they will actually see, I've got the whole cart set up because it's not just feeding people a hot dog. It's the aesthetics of doing it. And if you notice, I got chips hanging up off my umbrella. I've got my big hot dog flag. These teachers have ate more than once at my hot dog cart here and on the street, but I like to show them anyway. I also have my serve safe COVID-19 certificate, my food handler certificate, and my health inspection sitting out, my tip jar, and the hot dog button. Hot dog. And that's what happens when you get to push the hot dog button. And when you're an adult, you only get to push the button if you get a hot dog that is plain or naked. And but if you're a kid, you can push it anytime. That's mainly for kids. And then I have mints here for the teachers to eliminate the hot dog breath. I have my cart set up over here. I'm gonna walk around to the back side, and I'm using these trays. They're hefty, they're clamshells is what they are, but they're made for hot dogs. And but I'm using those. And then in here, I'll actually have sauerkraut. In here will actually be hot dogs. Nothing's cut on yet. In here will be hot dogs, and in here will be buns. Now, once I get the hot dogs cooked, then what I'll start doing is I'll turn this into a steam pan, and I'll turn this into a steam pan. And because I've got to cook 150 quarter pound hot dogs to feed all these teachers. There's my bun, well, not all my buns, but there's some of them. Another particular I got is keep your doors shut, because if you just seen what you just saw, it's organized, but people don't need to be seeing that. And so you just keep it shut. It looks more professional and works better. My gloves are right there, my tongs are right there, and my grill's right there. But what I'll do is I'll actually take the hot dogs, put them in here, I'll give them a water bath, then I'll grill them, then I'll put them in here and steam them. And that's the way the process works. But anyway, that's the setup for this little small catering. I'm doing 150 people today. Yesterday I did 100. And so I've been quite busy, way busier than I want to be. I know that sounds funny to some people. But that's, you know, the way it is. Y'all have a good day, and y'all know this is Doug's Dogs, and we're good.